This video is going to serve two purposes. Number one, it's my standard tournament report, since I'm now done with that. The second is a rant. My first ever rant, and it's going to be for a very good reason, as you will find out soon. Now, I'll start with the tournament report, since that's obviously the first thing I just want to get over and done with. Round one, I went up against a random deck, a 2-0'd. I did pretty well. I used my straight Disaster Dragon deck this time around. I thought it would work. Didn't work quite as well as I thought it would, unfortunately, because round two I got up against Inzektors. Game one, I thought it was going to go pretty well. Like, I was getting over the top of him, and then he ended up, because he had a really shitty hand, and then he topped into good stuff, and bang, 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 I was down. Sided in stuff, I did not see jack shit of the side. So I got 2-0'd by Inzektors. Round 3. Ugh. Arguments. Anyways, round 3 is... I went up against another random deck. Seemed to me like some kind of spellcasters, I don't know, but it was just a random deck. I 2-0'd that one, so I was 2-1. Fourth round, I went up against 6 Sams. And, for that matter, fifth round as well, I went up against 6 Sams. Fourth round was against the same bloke who I'd drawn against in the last tournament using Twilight. Once again, we came down to sudden death. He blitzed me in the first game. I blitzed him in the second by siding in most of my stuff. The Thunder King was the big kicker that finished him up. Third game, I cannot believe I dropped the third game because went to sudden death again. I had about 7,000 life points here, 2,600 left. I played my cards wrong. I simply played my cards wrong. I misplayed. He normal summoned his keys on, which in hindsight I should have warned, and I had a good mind of warning it. Unfortunately, I didn't, and he dropped Grandmaster. I did warning that, and then in the next turn, he normal summoned Shinai, which I could have booked, since that was what I topped into, was Book of Moon. I didn't think he had another keys aren't in hand, but my mind was kind of in two places, and that's the reason why I'm making the rant. By the way, this whole mind is in two reasons. It was because of something that happened. That's why I'm going to be ranting after this. So, long story short, I ended up at the end of the last turn of sudden death with less life points than he did. So I managed to snatch defeat from the jaws of victory. Round 5, I went up against another 6 Sam deck. Single round, as soon as I dropped Drago, that was it. It was as simple as that. It was a good game. So I went 3-2. Unfortunately, it didn't... Unfortunately, it still gave me my worst placing in the tournament so far, which was 10th. And, yeah, like, I kind of thought that the siding would work, but I guess I was just unlucky in some occasions. Especially against 6 Sams, and especially when siding in against the Inzektors, because I sided in against the Inzektors and got an even bigger hiding than I did without siding, so I don't know. But that is enough of the tournament report. Now I can begin my rant. What? Now first, I should probably explain the reason why my mind was in two places about misplaying and stuff like that. About sometime through round 2, you're not going to believe this. Someone stole my 6 Samurai deck. Don't, like, play with your ears or anything, you just heard me correctly. Someone stole my 6 Samurai deck. I never really trusted any of the players there, but I understand that there are some people who would not under any circumstances steal cards, and then I in my opinion are the good ones. Like, if I find out who steals this, like, it's hell in a fucking can, we're gonna ring up their ass. I cannot believe that there are some people in this on this planet who think it's comfortable to steal another person's deck. I pretty much busted my ass to get that 6 Samurai deck into a good position. I had not even completed it. I still needed 2 Kizans. I still needed a few, like, Warrior Synchros, like Driven Daredevil and stuff. I needed Beast and Barkeon. And I would have had the deck all bloody complete. And so, I and so as far as I can see, I don't have the opportunity to do that. And that's the real fuckwit part about it. It's a crock of fucking shit, and I don't understand what would compel someone to do this. I mean, it was probably a magnet for this sort of shit, because I had my roach in there. Like, I had my roach, I had my Zen lines in there, for fuck's sake. I had all the good stuff, like, and it was a really good deck. I really wanted to use it in a tournament, and now, like, I'm probably not going to be able to do so now, which is, that's the problem. I've seen a bunch of these, like, videos talking about Yu-Gi-Oh! Attitude. I tell you what, I understand where some of these people come from. Back then, I could understand it. Now, I actually have some sort of experience so that I can actually put my 2 cents worth into that sort of situation. The attitude in this game, seriously, Emma Blue Eyes 10 nailed this on the hammer. It needs a fucking makeover. I don't know what the hell's with this thing. Maybe it's a message. I don't know. I don't want to, like, Friday was pretty shit house because, like, that's bad luck, I guess. Today pretty much capped off a really piece of shit weekend for me. And to top that off, then there was the last whole month where, like, personal family issues shit happened. Like, I'm not going to mention it out of respect for them. Is this really supposed to be, like, a really shitty... I don't know. I have no idea what the hell's going on, but... this is not going to make me quit the game. I've lost a shit ton of cards. I even lost my Evil Yubel Hero deck the tournament before this. The only problem is I didn't raise so much of an alarm to it because, I mean, yes, it was annoying, but, like, the Six Samurai deck had a lot more value. That's why I raised the alarm about the Six Samurai deck. I didn't raise much alarm about the Evil Yubel Hero deck. I pretty much busted my ass to get that together as well. Like, I originally was an Evil Hero deck, and then I saw Dark Magician 84's build for Evil Yubel Hero, and I thought, why don't I try something like that, you know? Why don't I give it a crack? So I gave it a crack. I played one game with it, and I lost. Fair enough, but I wanted to get more shots at it. I didn't really get used to the build of the deck, and that's gone, and I'm probably never going to see it again. And it's the same thing with Six Sams. I got into the groove with it, and now it's gone. I'm never going to see it again, and it's because of fuckwits who think it's alright to steal cards. It's bullshit. It's... you see people just saying these bastards stole my cards and this and that and stuff like that, and you just think it's never going to happen to you, and the next thing you know it does, and then it's just, it really fucking hits you hard. I'm not going to make any stupid reference to that, but it really does just hit you hard when you find out that the shit did happen to you, and it happened to me twice. I mean, that's now 2 less Mirror Forces, 2 less Torrential Tributes. I've lost a Dark Hole and a Heavy Storm along with it, and they could have been useful in some of my other decks. There was a Monster Reborn in there, but I took it out to put it in my Yuma deck, which I suppose it's the only tiny little candle, flickering candle light against all this shit ton of bull crap. It sucks. I don't understand, like, what could have compelled anybody to do this. Like, what could have, like, I don't understand how, like, someone who could go to that tournament would be so low as to steal another person's cards. I think, like, I don't think I ever want to go back to that tournament place again. I have to go over there on Friday to get my booster box. So, yeah, just aside from that, the Galactic Overlord booster box, I'll still be getting that. I'm going to get it on Friday. That's going to be done and uploaded on the Friday. So, in the meantime, I still have deck lists to do and stuff like that. But anyways, back onto the subject. It dumbfounds me how, like, a person can really think that stealing shit is a good thing. And here's the problem. Like, I feel really bad for people who have their stuff stolen from them. And, like, I'm gonna admit, I didn't think that it would happen to me, and it did. And it's now pretty much just given me an unbridled form of rage, the likes of which I've never seen. I only wish there was... I don't even know what to think now. But yeah, the whole attitude in the game needs a makeover. I think, like, the only problem I've had is people stealing cards. Like, I've seen some people that were thinking, oh, I'm going to win. They're a little bit sort of sure of themselves, but, like, I haven't seen anything like, oh, you're using a random deck, you suck. I haven't seen anything like that. Like, they're usually good between each other when it comes to that. But, like, just because they can do that, if they can do that and then steal someone's cards, like, that seriously, it makes them seem like a sportsman, but they're not. Like, they'll shake your hand, go, good game, you well played, and then, like, they'll steal someone's cards. What does that make them? I don't think it makes them sportsmen. I think it makes them cunts. That's my opinion. Oh, God, I don't fucking know. I'm just pissed and everything. Like, I lost it. Like, I found out it was lost after round two, after I got beaten by the Inzektors. So it was bad enough that I busted my ass just to still lose to Inzektors. I mean, yeah, fair enough. They were a pretty hardcore deck. But then to find out my 6M deck, like, got desert, was gone, that's pretty much screwed me over. And, if I had not lost my 6M deck, I would have probably won round four. I'd have gone 4-1, and I'd have probably finished somewhere in the top six. So, it really affected me in a lot of ways to lose my deck. And I liked Six Samurais. Like, I wasn't going to build them so that they were completely and utterly broken. Although, yeah, I probably was, because I was going to put Beast and Barkion in there. But I wanted to give it a shot because I liked the idea of the deck. And same thing with the Black Wings. It's the same thing with Banner Shark. It was the same thing with Twilight. I don't have Twilight anymore. It's just a straight Lightsworn build, and I think I'm running two Necrogardeners in there. But that Lightsworn build, it's just a fun build now. So, excuse me. So, I don't know about this one. Like, I guess I'm pretty much done going on a stupid rant and rave about this bloody thing. But seriously, I'm sure there are people on YouTube who will agree with what I've said. And I'm sure these people will, I'm sure that there are people that can agree with me on this one, and that's pretty much where I'm just going to end this video, in the hope that someone's going to bloody understand where the hell I'm coming from and what I'm feeling right about now, because, there have only been two cases in which I've felt worse. One was the first time, where I had a thing for a girl and stuff like that, and it got serious, and it didn't really happen, and I felt kind of depressed. Second was when my brother-in-law passed. That was bad, so... They're the only two moments in my life where I felt more like shit than I do now, because, I don't know, I got no idea. screw it. How long have I been going on this for? 15 minutes. I think that's about as long as I'll bloody put it. I'm just... might as well just get myself a snack. I've been exhausting the shit out of my throat. My Doom 2 playthrough is not going to happen. At least not now, because the thing is just being an asshole. So I'm just... So if you hadn't seen my post about that, I'm just going to think about what I want to... What I'm going to replace it with, and then I'll start it the week after this. I mean, this is just bullshit. And I just need some bloody time to myself to just... trying to make myself happy for some kind of reason, just to cheer me up or something. Like, so, yeah. Anyways, I still got a couple of deck lists that I need to get up onto here, so that's probably what you're going to be expecting from me next. So, I guess I'll see you for that.